So I'm going to break some news right now. Based on this conversation, I will be recommending to the school board that we remove SROs from our schools and ask the city council to reallocate those funds for mental health professionals in our schools. And I'm just deeply moved by what you all have shared today. And you're right, talk is cheap and we need action. And so that is what I will be advocating.